And in medical news tonight, the CDC has officially signed off on the use of updated COVID-19 boosters for kids as young as 5. This decision means children and teenagers are able to get the Pfizer or Moderna boosters 2 months after receiving their primary vaccine series or last booster. Pharmacies can start administering the shots as soon as they have the new doses. Pfizer said it will ship up to 6 million booster doses for kids within the next week.